Hey guys, it's Poppy. Welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be opening this squishy package. Don't look at that side because that has my dress. So I'm going to be opening this squishy package. It only has one squishy, I know, not even a squishy package. Hello. But yeah, I'm just going to be opening it right now. And I ordered this Giggle Bread donut pineapple, so like a Giggle Bread pineapple donut. So I'm really excited to open this. So let's do. You guys can have this look here. It's like pink inside. So it is this Giggle Bread pineapple donut. I really like this because it is super, like, pretty. I'm obviously going to be keeping the packaging here, but I'm going to take it out. So, yeah, it's like, this on the bread, it says, squishy gift, slow rising, Giggle Bread. This product is super soft, non-toxic, and it is made of material that is environmentally friendly. Please do not pull or tear the product to avoid damage. Please do not store in hot and humid places and avoid direct light for best condition. This product is not edible and may be a choking hazard if ingested. And then down here it says, do not eat. I really like the back and the front. Super cute and kawaii. So, ooh. Feels really, really nice. I feel like I've seen a lot of videos, like new videos where people have this and it's like, oh yeah, yeah, this might be the new craze. This pineapple squishy might be the new craze. People have Lempo ones of this, but I have the Giggle Bread type. Anyway, so that was the pineapple donut. I really like this squishy. Hopefully you did as well. Remember to subscribe to my channel, like this video, and comment down below what video I should do in my next week's video. Anyway, guys, see you next time. Stay awesome and be awesome.